Good evening. My name is Boon Hua, and welcome to our OpusNovus concert tonight. Our program tonight revolves around the idea of memories, and we feature a very eclectic mix of composers and also composition styles. The first piece you will hear is by Israeli composer Chaya Chenowin called Anea Crystal. Our special connection to Chaya is that she was actually the teacher of our very own head of composition, Peter Edwards, and she's currently the professor of composition, at the Harvard University. This piece is quite special because, as you can see, this is written for 8 players, a string octet, but it can be also performed in 3 different versions, one for a string quartet, another for a separate string quartet, and when we put both pieces together, we get what we hear tonight, a Anea Cristo for a string octet. The second piece you will hear is by Gérard Pesson. It's called Nebenstück. This piece was inspired by Brahms's Ballad, Opus 10, number 4, and in many ways, this piece is a refiltering, to use the composer's words, of his memories of the Brahms. I think he puts it very poetically when he talks about how this piece has always haunted him for a long time, and he imagined it being deep under the ocean, rusting away. So what you will hear in Nebenstück is not a literal transcription of a piano piece to a clarinet quintet, but rather it's a shadowy rendition where certain parts are blanked out as if you're looking at a faded yellow photograph. After that, we will feature Bartók's Viola Concerto. We'll be performing the second and third movement. The second movement is a song-like movement that reminds me very much of a cantor singing and leads attacca into the last movement, the third movement, which in many ways is like a Hungarian or even Romanian folk dance. Alfred Schnittke's piano quartet is our fourth piece tonight, and this piece pays tribute to the young Gustav Mahler. Gustav Mahler wrote a piano quartet when he was around 15 or 16 and unfortunately only finished the first movement and abandoned the rest. And tonight we will hear Alfred Schnittke's rendition as if he was giving this composer, this young composer, a very passionate voice, which he will discover later. Lastly, we end off the concert and also the semester with a whimsical piece, Michael Finnessy's Molly House. This piece was written for a friend of the composer, Molly Money, and the composer play a pun on this idea of Molly, of a Molly house, which in 18th century Britain is really a house of pleasure and fantasy. So what we try to achieve tonight is to have Handel arias mixed together with household appliances, and it's a very fun and humorous piece to end off a very wonderful semester. Thank you for joining us, and I hope you will enjoy our concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.